What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Old Phone Channel. When you try to update your phone to iOS 16 wirelessly, the progress bar might be paused for some reason. No worries. In this tutorial, you'll learn how to fix it. Let's get into it. First, give your phone a fresh restart. So press and quickly release the volume up button. Press and quickly release the volume down button. Then press and hold the side button. Let it go when you see the Apple logo. Next, check your network connections. Try using a different Wi-Fi. Or turn off Wi-Fi and use mobile data for a change. When asked if you want to use mobile data to download, tap Confirm to proceed. If you still need help, go to General, Transfer, or Reset iPhone. Go ahead and reset your network settings. Make sure you have made a copy of your Wi-Fi password. Next, make sure your battery level is up to 50%. After that, be sure that you have enough local storage left to download the firmware. If not, try enabling iCloud Photos and offload unused apps to free up space. You can also use Old Phone iOS Data Manager to transfer some of your files to a computer. If you still need help, try repairing the iPhone with Old Phone iOS System Repair. Select the standard repair mode so you won't lose any data. Download the firmware to a location you prefer. Then you can start repairing. This not only repairs the glitch, but also update the phone to iOS 16. Well done. Let's go ahead and check it out. See, this iPhone has been updated to iOS 16. So that's it. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the Old Phone channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.